Her roles on such popular shows as Orange is the New Black and The Deuce are not only entertaining, they inspire and inform audiences on serious issues. We sat down with talented and driven actress, producer, writer, and women's issues activist, New Yorker Alysia Reiner.
You do your best because that's what you're supposed to do. Why is it so hard for you people to understand? You're like, babies, where's my present? Pay attention to me. Give me things. Fix the heat. I'm not your mommy. Grow up.
Her performances on stage and on screen have been praised by Roger Ebert, The New York Times, Variety, Time Out New York, and BBC News, to mention a few. Alysia is known to most audiences for her groundbreaking role as Natalie Fig Figueroa in the hit comedy drama series Orange is the New Black.
My goal as an artist, be it as an actress, is educate people in a joyful way, educate people in a creative way, in a way that isn't about guilt and isn't about fear, but empowerment.
When she is not in front of the cameras, Alysia's passion is social activism. She's been a champion for women's rights and environmentalism. Thanks to her role in Orange is the New Black, Alysia has focused her energies on prison reform.
And the amount of women in prison has risen 700% in the last 30 years. And there are so many women and mothers in jail who have not been convicted of a crime yet.
Egg, Alysia's latest film, addresses thought-provoking issues about motherhood, money, and status.
Tina is like a sperm donor.
I'm so not like a sperm donor?
I mean, you're an egg donor.
No, I'm not.
Well, she's the mother. What are you?
I don't know. I'm so excited to bring this female-driven story to the world. It was this story that no one else had told. And what does it mean to be a mother and a worker? What does it mean to be a mother and an artist?
Alysia is deeply concerned about protecting and improving the environment. Her Harlem brownstone shows how easy it is to live a green lifestyle.
Making a beautiful home for our family and doing it in an environmentally friendly way as a way to also, again, educate other people. There are so many little things that you can do that really have huge environmental impact.
With new projects and taking a strong stance on the issues that are important to her, Alysia Reiner's enthusiasm is contagious.